Welcome to the ISE YouTube channel. My name is Thomas Wall. Here to present a short video tutorial for the new Android 6 Marshmallow Single SSID Flow using the Cisco Network Setup Assistant. The first step in this process is to open the Settings menu. Once open, click on the Wi-Fi Network Selection. This will open a new window which shows all available networks and range of your device. In this test, I will connect to TAC BYOD and enter my credentials when prompted. Once you have successfully authenticated and connected to the network, you'll see a drop-down menu from the top of the screen asking you to sign into the Wi-Fi network. Click this window when you are prompted, and the device pseudo browser will appear. If you are connected and do not see this screen, go back to the home screen and open the device browser and attempt to navigate to an external site. In each method, once the browser is open, you will be redirected to the BYOD portal to register and provision your device. In this video, the pseudo browser was used to open the portal page. With Android 6 Marshmallow, we must click the option in the upper right corner to use this network as is. Once selected, we are returned to the network selection page. Return to the home screen and open a browser to trigger the redirection. Once at the BYOD portal in the full browser, click Start to begin the BYOD provisioning process. At the next page, we are prompted to enter a device name, which is required, and a device description, which is optional. Once the required fields are complete, click the Next button on the screen. In step 3, you will select the Google Play option to get the application. Or like in this video, we already have the app installed, so I'll navigate to the home screen and open up the app. Once the Network Setup Assistant is open, select Start to begin the client provisioning process. The first prompt will ask you to install the provision certificate. Do not change the name of the certificate. Select OK at the menu prompt. After you select OK, another dialog box will open to install the ISE certificate. Once again, leave the name as listed and click OK. After the CA certificate is installed, you'll be redirected to the network selection menu, where you'll see a dialog box at the bottom which tells you to forget the network and then hit the back button. To forget the network, press and hold your finger to the network until a dialog box is opened. Once open, select Forget This Network. This step is required due to changes in permissions on Android 6, where we are unable to modify the network settings of a network we are currently connected to. Once the network is forgotten, tap the back button on your phone, which should return you to the Cisco Network Setup Assistant, where the provisioning process will complete and connect your device to the provision network. Once complete, you can exit the application and open your browser to access your desired web pages. This completes the video tutorial covering the single SSID flow with Android 6 Marshmallow. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, please click subscribe below. Additionally, if you have an idea for a video, please send us an email with the idea to icetutorials@cisco.com. Thank you once again for viewing this video. Have a great day.